We really are facing a perfect storm of energy and environmental challenges.
Advocates make the mistake of saying the future must be hydrogen or it's got to be windmills for everyone. We don't know the future. We should be betting on all of these options.
Our two largest sources of electricity are coal and nuclear.
In my view, less than 1% of the income of the world, we can head off what could potentially be disaster.